Let's play Spot the Difference and compare an outdoor irrigation controller with an indoor irrigation controller. And I've got an outdoor X-Core and an indoor X-Core to help me out. You're watching Sunshower TV. Okay, so I have my outdoor and my indoor here. Well, the first obvious difference is, yep, they look different. Well, at first glance they do anyway. That's because the outdoor obviously has the weatherproof case and the indoor, well, it doesn't, because it doesn't need to be weatherproof. If you were considering grabbing one of these indoor ones and putting it outside, I'm going to suggest you don't. It's because this case cover does a great job of not only keeping the rain out, but also protecting this panel from sun exposure. Another important feature with the weatherproof case is that it's actually lockable. So if someone smart wants to come along and turn off your system or maybe create a flood and turn it all on, it's lockable. So if you want your controller to be secure, your irrigation system to be secure, the outdoor is definitely the way to go. Another key difference here between your outdoor and your indoor controller with your Hunter X-Core, the power supply. Now, we have a look in here. The lead coming straight out of the unit is 240 volts. That's the Australian version, at least. And then for your indoor, it comes with a transformer. So coming out of the controller, we have 224 volts, and that runs into your transformer that plugs into your 240 volts inside in your power point. And the last difference is, well, there aren't any differences. Essentially, you've got your indoor and you've got your outdoor X-Cores. The functions, they're exactly the same, the indoor and the outdoor. It's just the case, the lockability, the power supply that you might want to consider. And that's it. Links to all the products are in the description below. And if you found that video useful, please give it a like and subscribe on YouTube. And better yet, if you've got a project on the go, head to Sunshower Online. We'd be happy to help.